unforgettable. That's what you are. Unforgettable. Though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more.
Do you need any help?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
That's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Do you want to grab a bite to eat sometime?
Sure. When?
I'm free, whatever.
What about,
Monday? Can you do Monday?
Yeah, I can do Monday. Yeah.
Okay.
That's cool.
Monday.
Hello.
Sir.
I don't have it ready yet, but I have an idea, and I'm gonna get started today. It's about I got my notes right here. About the Fibonacci number sequence and its history, and I'm going to record its history and understand it. It will lead me to the to bigger questions about philosophy, mathematician, life, all that kind of stuff. That's what I'm gonna be doing my my report on.
Getting caught up in work, I see. Man, it's like you haven't slept in days. So, what's your report on again?
The Fibonacci number sequence.
Okay, so that's what you've been researching the past couple weeks. Hey, maybe you should take a break for a little bit.
Do you know what the Fibonacci number sequence is? I'll take that as a no. It's a mathematical pattern of sequences done by the guy Fibonacci. It was supposed to solve, you know, population problems, right? Like the rabbit problem, the bee problem, all that shit. But it's much more than that.
And it's all about mathematics. It's all mathematics, man. It's, I don't know, man. If the spirals, life is just not a spiral. It may have patterns of a spiral, but it's not a spiral. It's a circle. Like, I've started this giant journey to discover the meaning of this Fibonacci sequence, and all I've gotten is the same place. I don't even care about the Fibonacci sequence. It doesn't matter. Was math created or discovered? Who cares? Who cares? Obsessed. Chasing answers that probably don't even exist. I don't know. I just want an answer. I just want an answer of some kind. I don't even care.
Thank you.
So I'm down and so I'm out, but so are many others. So I feel like trying to hide my head 'neath these covers. Life is like the seasons. After winter comes the spring. So I'll keep this smile a while and see what tomorrow brings. I've been told, and I believe, that life is meant for living. When my chips are low, there's still some left for giving. I've been many places, maybe not as far as you. So I think I'll stay a while and see if some dreams come true. There isn't much that I have learned through all my foolish years, except that life keeps running in cycles. First there's laughter, then those tears. But I'll keep my head up high, although I'm kinda tired. My gal just up and left last week. Friday, I got fired. You know, it's almost funny, but things can't get worse than now. So I'll keep on trying to sing, but please just don't ask me now.